tongue.
Oh, puti lang. Dinaan sa lipstick.
Ganda kaya.
Eh, alam mo na ano yung paganda, yung graffiti.
Ayan, ganyan.
The Tide Hair Nation.
So, thank you for today.
Okay.
Di ba tayong shot ng...
Sige. So, paano ba nag-start yung Yum Shots, 500 Shutter Productions?
Actually, Yum Shots, ano yan? Nauna na yan before. Yan yung gumagawa ng, yung nakita niyo sa Facebook.
Yeah, yeah.
Mga baby shoes. Mm-hmm. Ngayon, nagbuo kami ng 500 with Carlo.
Okay.
Kasi parang more mature side sana sa 500.
Okay.
Yung 500 kasi sa camera, mayroon siyang option for that, yung tuloy-tuloy na shutter.
Ah, yung click-click-click-click. Parang barrel.
Oo, parang gano'n. 500. Parang lumabas kasi na meron kaming shoot na maganda, hindi nabitawan yung...
Yeah.
Parang nag-500. Oh, parang gano'n yung joke.
Oh, okay.
So, kaya nga binuwi.
That's why it became 500 shutter. So, what's the difference between Yum Shots and 500? I parang from what I see, Yum Shots is more for like fun time vlogging.
More on family actually si Yum Shots.
Okay.
Ang binase kasi namin since wala kaming for models like
yeah.
Yung shoot natin kanina.
Yeah.
Tapos wala kaming like for adult shots or
okay.
For the mature side. Gumawa
okay.
Kami ng 500 shots. Kasi pumapasok lahat yung mga shots na yun. Like, gusto rin namin kumuha like concerts.
Yeah.
Or let's say iba pang mga events na
okay.
Hindi naman mga bata.
Yeah.
Pero more on yung mga bata naman, yung shots yun talaga.
Is it like a paid production or is it pro bono for portfolio?
Ganun din. Napapabay din kami ng hindi kami mga packages for that.
Okay.
Pero as for now, nag-compile mo kami ng
portfolio.
Kasi syempre, bago siyang ano eh, di ba? Bagong usbong siya. Unlike with Jump Shots, marami nang
damas. Yes, yes.
So yun, sana makakabuo kami more.
So, what events are you looking to cover? Kasi, syempre, 500 Shutter Productions will get big.
Yeah. Actually, gusto namin, ano eh, sana yung more on events nga.
Yeah.
Kaya namin takal, like, corporate din. Pwede
yeah.
Rin, for schools, like,
yeah. Kami dun. Graduation.
Yeah. Kasi, hindi lang kami puro studio shots sana. So,
yeah.
More on the events na.
If ever studio shots, saan kayo nagsushoot? Is it
ano
Makati?
Ano kami yung studio? Namin si... For the baby shots,
yeah.
Mapansin mo may mga studio. Kami din namin nilalagay.
Ah,
so, hindi siya para, hassle.
Yes, so they don't have to travel na
yeah, kasi,
you go
diba
to
yung,
them.
Yung baby, dadaling mo sa studio, pagod na siya, haggard na siya.
So yeah.
Kami nagdadala. Ngayon,
okay.
For 500 shutters, more on the events kami na kung pwede kami kumuha yun na corporate and photoshoots. Like mga fun shoots, pwede namin ilagay doon in the modeling side.
Yeah.
Yun.
Where can we find your portfolio?
500 Shutters is mayroon na kaming Facebook.
Oo.
Up na rin yung aming YouTube.
Okay.
Konti pa lang, pero...
So it's called 500?
It's called 500 Shutters Production.
Makiklik naman nila sa link, yeah. Di ba?
Okay. And also si Yum Shots, nakalink si 500.
Oh.
So makikita mo yun.
So parang sister company.
Oh, parang
company. Parang corporation.
Pero,
okay.
Mostly, binubuo namin siya as magkaibang... As a group kami, pero magkaiba kami na... Na kinikater.
Yeah. But like, just so the market knows, do you also have other services like print?
Yeah.
Videography?
We're into graphic arts and also
okay.
Graphic designs. Kasi me and Carlo, and also you one, does that.
Mm-mm.
So logos,
yeah.
Menu boards, anything on, na pwede namin gawin with the graphic design, papasokin namin.
Okay.
And also video.
Video.
So we're starting the vlog for that, like this one. Na malagay namin sa 500 shutters.
Okay.
Para makapag-ano. More on yung mga vlogs namin gumagawa kami, nagtutulo kami ng shoot. For
yeah.
Example, sa baby shoot, ano yung nangyari, ano yung ginamit
Ikea.
Namin, ano yung mga styles.
Like for the shoot we had earlier, what's the basic equipment that you need? Like for people who just want like a good picture.
Yeah, sa amin kanina kasi dalawa kami ni Ms. Divine na ginamit kami ng photographer. Mostly prime lenses yung ginamit namin for that. Para mas bokeh yung style, mas blurred. And of course crispy yung subject, like
yeah.
Yung ginamit namin subject. Siguro magpo-post kami ng pictures for that sa vlog na and yun, yung magandang lugar din. BGC is the chosen for today. Kasi
okay.
Maganda yung ambience na, di ba? Maraming alaman.
Yeah.
Maganda yung araw. Isa
yeah.
Yan. Maganda yung model.
Wow! Don't believe that.
Isa yan. Sa nakikita kong mga key elements.
Yes.
Pero it's not just siguro yung lugar. Siguro it's more on the happy side din. Nag-enjoy ba?
Kasi
kung hindi, di ba? Labas
na yeah, it's gonna show. It's really going to...
Hindi maganda yung smile.
Hindi kaya ng Photoshop yun.
Hindi
kaya.
And yung crew, hindi rin nag-enjoy. So, isa yan.
Okay. So, for the future, like what other like locations are you looking into?
Mostly, kahit ano, kung ano yung abutin natin.
Okay.
Kung ano yung pwede natin gawin. Uh-oh. Like, Tagaytay, maganda rin
siya. Yeah, Tagaytay is good.
Maganda
beach rin. Is the best.
Maganda rin.
Yeah, yeah.
Baba, indoor okay lang din. Kung makakuha tayo ng maganda-ganda.
Yeah.
Place.
Indoor, yeah.
Ano,
kaya niyan.
Challenge
siya, yes, it's challenging. Hindi nyo ano yung lighting dun. You have to bring your own lights and everything.
And yun nga, kung mapalabas na mas maganda. And also, we're planning to do some videos for like 2-6 shots. Meron kaming client na nagpapa-video eh. MTV.
Okay. Oh, that's so good. Okay.
Sana lumaki pa yung network.
Okay.
Sige. Sige, mag-coffee muna tayo.
Alright, let's have some coffee. It's been 24 hours, I need more hours with you. You spent the weekend getting even. We spent the late nights making things right between us. But now it's all good, babe. Roll that backwood, babe, and play me close. 'Cause girls like you run around with guys like me till sundown. When I come through, I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Girls like you love fun and yeah, me do what I want when I